representing Grayson for the coin toss is number 57, Caleb Resendez. Representing the Wolves is number 10, Ryan Johansson.
Thank you.
procedure penalty against the Wolves. There's no gain on the play. And we'll bring up third down and 12. Timeout, Buford. Trey Crum was the ball carrier, met by Ethan Hauser. Hold everything. There's a flag.
Oh, wow.
All right, Wolves. Bradley Thompson was the ball carrier, and on the stop was Corey Woods. Play game, 1 yard. And it's second down.
Careful, can be shaking.
Will be the Buford 48-yard line. It's first and 10 for the Rams.
Come on, defense!
Come on, defense work!
flag. Ball start is the call against the Wolves.
Woods. using
that. Punt is out of bounds at the 20-yard line, and that's the end of the first half, and we remain scoreless. Folks, stick around for our halftime.
Thank you.
75, Javante and Kilpatrick. New line of scrimmage is the Buford 49. And it's third down. And up was to Ashton Turner by Williams. There was a loose ball on the play, recovered by the Rams. Brought down for a loss on the play. Ashton Prehar back there. Brought down for a loss on the play by Trey Crum. Second down and 11 from the Grayson 41.
Let's go, Jackson. Let's go. Let's go, defense.
Get in there. Get in there.
Grayson 38 yard line. It is third down and 8 for the Wolves.
I'm working on something.
Handoff was to Turner. Stop was made by Eli Williams. Turnover on down.
Yeah!
is taken away by number three, Brock Lowe. Complex, clean and beautiful. Travel safely.